nuts everywhere, like this chestnut tree. There's not many around this area, so I like coming to this one every year. It's a bit of a secret tree. I think I've left it a bit too late, about 2 weeks too late. They're all falling off the trees. I think the squirrels have beat me to it. There's still some nice ones about. I've got enough as I need. I'm going to go off into the woods and cook them over the fire. Might even try and plant some as well. Get some more established. Yeah, some of them have gone past the best. Still some nice ones though. Yeah, but I think that'll do me. Leave some for the mice and squirrels. It's getting a bit windy, but the fire's going nicely. So I'm going to make myself a cup of tea. Now I'm going to roast and boil the sweet chestnuts. Before boiling, it's a lot easier, less chance of burning them, but it's nice having that smoky taste when you roast them. So I've got the grill. I'm going to try it on there. I've got more than I thought. So I'm just going to pick the best ones and quickly prick them and put them in the boiling water. I think boiling's the best way. More controlled, whereas these are slightly burnt. Still soft though. And got that smoky taste. Boil do taste better. Bit crumbly, maybe boil too long. I think boiling them is a lot better. Just easy to peel when they're boiled. They're tasty though.